Thing to real news there is to find anyone on TV. You may be a comedian, but what the heck, at least you can tell off the fucking truth. The older generation seems so gullible, but isn't that always the way? They used to still think that they know best, but that's probably why they make a fraction of the blame. Reason or some kind of threat. So if you think the world is perfect, or it is beyond reproach, then you're lying to yourself and all the rest. You can stay well informed, but that's never enough. If you don't feel it for yourself, you're still in tough. Totally fucked. Meant to be free and equal to society. Go smoke, watch your smoke.